Reminds us of our own redemption, our greatest of us.